The Albuquerque mother accused of stabbing her son with a screwdriver has been indicted by a grand jury on several charges. Police say Leisha Henderson was high on meth when she stabbed her 8-year-old in the neck on New Year's Eve. The boy survived and is doing okay. Henderson now faces charges of child abuse, kidnapping, and aggravated assault. She is still jailed at the Metro Detention Center on a $100,000 cash or surety bond.